Hey YouTube. Okay, now this is kind of rare for somebody to say, but this came as a shock to me. So that if you guys like me grew up in the late 90s, early 2000s, chance is pretty good you heard of her. So let's call her night. She had passed away from. Yeah, I know. Right now, the words. I'm trying to figure this out. I mean, so far, there's like words stating that she OD'd on something, but. Like I said, don't think about her. I know is that. Is her brothers, Nick and Aaron Carter. That's the only two dudes I know. If you grew up listening to bands like Backstreet Boys, Chance Pretty Girl, you probably heard of her. If you grew up listening to the A-Teens like I did in S Club 7, Chance Pretty Good, you heard of her. Right now, this is suspected drug prescription, but I know that's suspected right now, but I don't know, that's what TMZ here got. I don't usually trust those guys. I'm usually the CIA. I'm usually not the CIA. God, why did I say that? The, Oh, CSI kind of get folks. You know, I kind of just grew. Justin Bieber. Wanna bring this up. You know, they say Xanax, but. I mean, I know you're gonna say, oh, she OD'd. I don't know, but first we gotta wait the talk screen first. And what was most scary? A few days ago, I commented on an 18's video talking about the 27 Club because one of the members of the video, thankfully not the 18 so far, thankfully, is. Was killed 2 days shy for 20th birthday in a plane crash. Sorry for the lewd. I rarely do these times. And I'll see in the future if I'll do any more sim videos. Right now, computer's kind of messed up a little bit. I called and somebody's gonna fix it. So. I mean, yeah, many right here says drug overdose, but I sometimes question that. Because I recalled a couple months ago when a member of Boyzone died, it was a pulmonary embolism. So I know that on the drugs. I mean, I remember the first time I heard of her was a song, like, wow, that's when I first heard about her. And it was through the 18s, that's how I learned about her. Because she did work with them. I'm not sure if she ever did work with S Club 7, if you guys knew if she did, let me know. Let me know about that. Just let me know about it. No. And don't point any that Dime Dave out of the balls. This is not the right video to do that. So, turn it off straight up right now. I've already talked to. I already twittered Tina Barrett of S Club 7 and Sarah Lomfo. Sarah, I know she done work with her. Tina, I'm not 100% sure, but I chat with her. So, like I said, this is late breaking, and just let me know. And possibly in the future, I might do a sim video that's based on a holiday that's coming up. But don't know. That has to be up to me. Alright. Peace out. Oh yeah, I didn't do those anymore. Yeah, you get what I mean.